Thank you, June. I did a family apocalypse. I only found out I was going to give the welcome remarks. But I was also supposed to introduce June. And I forgot to do that. But you know, see, our previous speaker, June Ruiz, sa UPL na graduate. Tapos, nag-gastroenterology training yan sa US. And then we worked for a while in one of the biggest hospital and insurance conglomerates in the US, which is Kaiser as a permanente, right? And then he comes home. And we offered him room with us for the record clinic. We all stayed there. And one of the reasons I was intrigued by it is Dr. Bausch was a Kaiser and involved just a screening program at Kaiser. And as you know, your medical city is a network of clinics and hospitals that they continue insurance program. So parang Kaiser, but we need to get better at it. So I invited him and he's now part of our staff. He's leading the screening program, as you can see. But for those of you who are shall we say, friends of Medical City, yan ang inaano namin, ina-hype namin, na sana yung network ng Medical City is a whole cancer program. Kahit pumunta ka sa satellite clinic namin sa isang mall, or yung colonoscopy ko sa hospital, or yung treatment ko, integrated lahat yan, or within the doctor's integrated. That's what we want to reach. We want to see if it can be a model also for the DOH later on, how to integrate cancer care across the different segments. No? So, but at screening, that's an enterology, pero it doesn't also involve screening, it also involves treatment. And so I will only introduce the next speaker. And again, wala akong body ko dito, and I can easily talk about the speaker. Kasi ang training niya sa PGH and si Train, when I was still part of the PGH also, so kilala ko siya. After her training in general surgery, we actually chose her to be a research fellow under the Bethesda Maryland. And so she had 1 year of fellowship there for research. When she came home, we recruited her to be our fellow in training for colorectal surgery, so PGH. And then she, after her training there, we also helped her training other places abroad, Thailand, and some US also. Interestingly, she's a Balik scientist awardee for the Philippines. And then she's also the only, not just female, but the only colorectal surgeon who got a scholarship from the American Society of Colorectal Surgeons to visit them and to observe their